hey, we're going to probably go to Smith's or some other grocery store. Uh-huh. And they say enjoy the ride, so we're going to enjoy the ride.
We're getting some lunch too?
Oh yes, we're going to go get some lunch. Probably go to Bubba's or something like that.
All right.
So you guys can
just came out of the grocery store. And just look at this.
Wow.
Huge mountain. Awesome, Dad. Right when you walk out.
Okay, hold on, I'm gonna get a picture of this.
There's one right there too.
Wait, 1 second.
Sure that's not it?
Can you see anything here?
No, I can't.
I'm getting a picture of the Indian paper.
Maybe it's up behind
us. Heaven seems up there. Now, Poppy said that there is a mountain lion roaming through the neighborhood, so hopefully we get to see it. I'm gonna throw one of these at Connor.
What was that?
Got back from the hike. What do you got there?
Wheelbarrow.
What do we got to do, Dad?
Fill up a wheelbarrow full of wood.
Alright.
And then we'll bring it up here and set it on top. And then later when they wake up, we'll bring it in.
Okay.
I used to do this all the time.
Oh, wow.
Whoa.
It's
going away.
Go right, and then stop right here.
Can we see it?
I don't mean stop, but...
We're on the way to dinner and stopped on the side of the road because there's a moose. Let's go see.
There's a bull moose right there. It's a big one. Wow.
One of all three of us, four of us.
Just made it up to this nice hotel with this breathtaking view.
Get in the photo.
With the Tetons. Wow. Yeah. That's unbelievable.
We'll be right back.